Why have you forsaken me, Eagle Bearer? What have I done to offend all the powers on Olympus? How can I redeem myself?
Forsaken you? I don't think we've ever met.
Hey? Who? You? You?
Yes, me. Tell me what's wrong.
I have been cursed by the gods. They speak to me all day and night, filling my head with visions and fears. I cannot work and my crops wither.
Why did the gods curse you?
I do not know what I did. I've heard the voices of the gods day and night since I took over the farm after my father passed. The voices won't let me sleep, nor rest, and the farm is so much work.
What is the curse?
The gods speak of terrifying things. That the sky will open and drown the fields and my farm. That dark, writhing things will come from the ground and feast on my crops and on my flesh. That the earth will open and swallow us whole.
I'll take a look around the farm and see if I can find out what has befallen you.
Thank you, Eagle Bearer. You are of Olympus. They will listen to you.
But first I must determine if this is truly the work of the gods, or if your plight is of a more earthly nature. The water in this pot reeks like the Styx. Maybe the disease is seeping into the water. This seems like an earthly cause, not a sign of the gods. These crops stink. Could that rot affect the mind? I wonder if all the crops in the silo are the same. These vases were dedicated to the gods. If Menalcos broke them, the gods might be angered. Demeter and Dionysos might have sickened his crops and polluted his mind. Look at this little guy. These offerings look abandoned and long neglected. Not a good way to honor Demeter or Zeus.
Menalcas is a sad case. Thinks he's been cursed by the powers that be. I told him that's ridiculous.
Why ridiculous?
Because if you wanted to punish him, you'd just smite him or have an eagle fly down and eat his eyes or the like. Huh? You wouldn't curse his harvest.
I wouldn't?
Of course not. You're the Eagle Bearer. Arrow of Apollo. Shield of Ares. Child of Zeus. Not the master of blighted crops. That's beneath you.
So Menalcas's problems are caused by...
some kind of sickness in the crops. That's what's making him crazy.
I think I've seen everything. Is Menalcas affected by the gods, or is there a more earthly cause to his illness? I should talk to him.
Eagle Bearer, do you know why the gods have cursed me?
I think some infestation has taken root in your crops and is polluting your mind.
What do we do? How do we appease the gods?
This has nothing to do with the gods. I will set fire to the silo where you keep your harvest, and burn out the rot to clear your mind.
I hope you are right, Eagle Bearer. That work gone to smoke.
No one said it would be easy.
It had to be done. I confess, I do feel a bit better already. Thank you for all your help and guidance.